Learning English with the Iqbals for Class 2. Audio code ENG.LWT.0059. Unit 10. Read aloud story. A park on our street. Hello there. What are you both doing? Said Umar.
Nothing. We're bored.
Aisha and Usman said together.
I wish there was a park where we could play, said Aisha.
With swings and slides, said Usman.
We could all stay fit that way, said Umar.
Have an idea, said Aisha.
Why don't we ask Bashir uncle to give us his ground, said Aisha.
That is a great idea, said Usman.
Let us ask him right now, said Umar.
Bashir uncle was a rude man. He was not easy to talk to. But the kids were not going to give up without trying.
Bashir uncle, can we please use your ground to make our park? Said Umar.
My ground. Your park. No way, said Bashir uncle.
Please, we get bored all day, said Aisha.
We will clean up all the rubbish, said Aisha.
We will use the cans to make the boundary, said Umar.
We will have a track to run, said Usman.
I will not give my ground to you, said Bashir uncle.
Oh, please, we will have a place to play cricket, said Aisha.
There won't be any noise on the streets, said Umar.
No, said Bashir uncle.
It will be a great place for aunties. They can take a walk there with their babies every day, said Aisha.
All the uncles can discuss the neighborhood problems there, said Umar.
No, 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 no.
Bashir uncle's wife, Farah auntie, was standing nearby.
I have an idea, she said.
Your Bashir uncle really likes to eat makai.
So,
Bashir uncle, said the kids.
A makai wala will also come to the park every day, said the kids.
What did you say?
Makai wala, said Bashir uncle.
Yes, said the kids.
Take my ground to make your park.
I will come every day at 5 o'clock, said Bashir uncle.
Farah auntie and the kids clapped in joy.
A few weeks later,